Everybody. Hi, I'm Rin Lin, and this is just a video making for National Coming Out Day. I came out as bisexual to my family and to my mom when I was 16, and it was no big deal. I'm really grateful for that because my mom has always been accepting in everything we do, like our interests and stuff like that, and it's really a big relief. My mom is awesome. Sorry, I didn't mean to brag. I'm just really glad. Yes, and then I came out as gender fluid earlier this year to my friends, and it has been easy. Or some people have been like, "Oh, hey, are you catching the trend? You know when everybody's going to have like alternative sexualities and pronouns." No, it's not a freaking trend. I am gender fluid. I don't care really what gender you think I am or what you want to see me as, because I'm fluid. So I can be both. I can be none. My preferred pronoun is they or them. Or in Swedish it would be hen, which is a put together word from he and she. So hon and han. It's Swedish word for he and she, so it becomes hen. No, it's not a hen, like a chicken. Thank you, stupid people who have pointed that out to me. That was a really lame joke, because you know, okay? What else can I say? I'm not sure. I'm just like, if you are coming out, or you know someone who is probably coming out, or if you have someone that surprises you, the best thing you can do is to be supportive. Because they need your support. They may not get it anywhere else, or they may get a lot of support, but every bit of support counts. Okay, so be there for those who need it. And if you need it, make sure to tell them. Because no one can understand you if you're silent. Well, unless they're a mind reader, but who is? Okay, I'm sorry if I'm babbling. It's just, I wanted to make this video because I think this is an important thing that matters. And I just saw my friend Adrian's video. He recently came out. As well. And I think you don't need to come out. Like he said, I'm just quoting from his video because it was in Swedish. I'm gonna link his video as well. Down below. It's in Swedish, but yeah. Okay, he said that coming out, it's not a privilege. It's like it's a must. It's your way asking to exist. Like, let's say I'm a cis guy. Let's say I'm a cis guy, born guy, and my family assumes I'm straight. I'm suddenly coming out as a trans girl who likes other girls. And it's like, hey, ma, dad, I don't like being a guy. It's like, I don't know. Hang on, let me take that over. Because I don't mean to offend trans people. I don't know how they come out. They shouldn't have to. I mean, yeah, anyway. So, I don't mean to offend anyone, okay? So, well, let's say, hey mom, dad, I don't really feel comfortable in my body. And I've always been attracted to more this clothing. Like, you know, dresses and skirts, and I like high heels, and I want to wear makeup, and I want to grow my hair out, and I'm actually feeling more like a girl than a boy, and I'm a girl who likes girls, and yeah, I think it must be really hard for someone to like this person now. She's asking to exist. She's asking to be accepted by her parents and whoever else she might come out to. And she doesn't need to ask. She should be accepted no matter what. She doesn't need to tell anyone. Nobody, I swear, nobody has the freaking right to know what's in your pants or what's in your mind. That's your business, nobody else's. I mean, I'm getting questions like, what's your gender? Oh, you look like a dude, you look like a chick. I'm like, take a guess. I don't really care. Now, for some people, okay, they might not have come to terms with themselves yet, and I really hope they can, because it's important to know who you are. And I said, support is the most important thing you can give a person who's insecure. Because, yeah, but you shouldn't have to come out. It's like you're being forced. I don't like that. I don't like it at all. It's, yeah. I'm sorry if I'm blabbering or if I'm repeating myself. This was a completely spontaneous video, but I wanted just to make like a statement or something. Because, yeah, this is important. Anyway, happy National Coming Out Day. International Coming Out Day. And as I said, be supportive, ask for support. And whatever you do, I will support you. Even if you don't know me, I will support you. Because there are so many people who doesn't have anyone. And that's just, I can't imagine it, because I've been lucky enough to have people that supports me. So, but I will support you, no matter where you are, no matter who you are. No. Okay. Okay, so, thank you for watching, if you watched this. I hope it made your day better. Certainly doesn't hope it made it worse. And I said I will link Adrian's video in the description box below. So, take care of yourself, you all love, remember that. And I love you. Bye!